Hi, my name is Sachin, and I appeared for the laws of thermodynamics examination in the NPTEL exam.
How difficult was the exam?
It was easy only, not difficult.
Not difficult,
yeah.
And how was your portal experience? How were the videos? How were the lecturers?
The videos were very nice. Of course, the professors from IITs, they're exemplary in what they do. And the problems, examples provided in the videos were really tough. I thought that today's exam will be in that tough level. I was a little scared about it. But when I did the exam here, it was moderate. It was easy only. It was doable.
Which domain are you from? Are you from mechanical or are you from
electrical? I'm from mechanical engineering.
Which year?
Second year. It's like the curriculum for the NPTEL exam that I wrote today was just like one chapter in my college. So they go through these things at a very quick phase, leaving a lot of information. But through NPTEL, I gain a lot of knowledge in small things that we need to know in order to solve really tough problems. So in that way, it's very useful for me. This is my first second PIL exam.
And does your college have credit transfer facilities?
Yeah, they do. Yeah.
So, are you looking forward to transfer credits from NPTEL exam to this exam?
If they are accepting it, I'll do it. But the reason is I didn't write the exam completely for the credit. It's for my own sake only.
So in future, will you be writing more NPTEL exams, having seen the law of thermodynamics?
Yeah, sure, I'll write. Yeah.